Hello guys, this time magluluto tayo ng fresh salmon sa air fryer. First, kailangan nating maglagay ng garlic salt. Spread it. Next, maglagay tayo ng Mrs. Das free salt. So, ayan, wala po siyang salt. It's salt free. Mrs. Das. And next, we're going to put the Old Bay seasoning. This is one of my favorite seasoning, the Old Bay seasoning. And then, I'm going to transfer it in aluminum foil. Heat it properly. And then, transfer it to the air fryer. And set the air fryer into 370 degrees Fahrenheit to 12 minutes. And ta-da! It's done!